And I start eating. I literally sit there and I start to eat. I finish the hamburger and I'm not filled up. I'm still hungry. That's a good sign, with mustard, you know, and I'm eating that, and I work my way down the table, and there's the turkey with the stuffing, because I love stuffing, and there's a lot of stuffing, a lot of starch, a lot of mashed potatoes. I'm just stuffed in my face with chocolate eclairs. I mean, I'm going nuts on the pastry table. I'm finishing the entire pastry table, different kinds of pies, lemon meringue, coconut cream, banana cream. I'm like just killing the menu. And the more I'm eating, actually, the better I'm looking. I'm not getting fat, I'm getting muscles. With every single course, I am just putting on, you know, tons of muscle. I'm starting to look like an action figure. And at the end is this rather large food tray with a covering on top of it. This time I'm rabid, I'm in a frenzy. And I take the cover off and I start eating what's under the cover. And as I'm eating this thing, I realize that I am eating myself. It's me under the cover, and I'm like devouring myself. And I don't care, because I taste really, really good. That's my dream. I've only had that dream twice. I can't afford to have that dream three times, because I will start to gain weight.